All right, what's good, YouTube? So I'm gonna be giving a more in-depth tutorial on how I found the back doors on the condos. So the first step I did was I joined the game. I used SynapZ in the video that in all my videos that I did. And the first step I did was I joined the condo, joined the fucking condo on, you know, normally, and then I injected SynapZ. You see, this is the prison map that I destroyed. So I would join the condo, and then what I would do is I would run the command or run the script save instance. So if I just create a local script in here, I would do save instance like that, and it would just basically save the entire game and decompile as many possible scripts as it can. So the first thing I noticed was this whitelist script. So I was looking through here and I saw this. That's how I changed my name and like hid my name on the on some of the clips. And so I was like, all right, so they got that type of shit. So I just searched for Fire Server. This is the first thing I thought of, because, you know, and you know, this is just a chat script. This is another chat script. That's another chat script. And that shit's fucking, this shit's for the condo. See, toggle heart overhead, the age and their name. And you could refresh, and then there's the force. This was this is a honeypot, so if you try doing this, it's just gonna kick you. But this right here, this was a server-sided executor, because why would it input the text field? And just to confirm, I searched for event right here, and I copied this thing, and then I opened a new Roblox Studio. And then I pasted in here, and there's no, shows nothing, but then I enabled it. And then I realized this is the first this is the same executor that was in the first video. So I was like, oh shit, I found something. So what I did, the script I made was this SS backdoor. We're not going to talk about the message, but what I did was I just ran this script, and then I would fire server, and then I would, this script would just be the string. And yeah, all right, just to show you that all these condos are skidded off each other. So if you just look at this one, so this is the save instance from Prime Society, the ones I stole, the I nuked in the tutorial, last tutorial. And this is a file I got from somewhere. I'm not gonna say the name of the condo, but let me just go here. You go main. This is the exact same thing, and it doesn't even say the fucking Prime Society. This is a complete different condo. But that just proves that they're all skidded off each other, and that almost any condo you can backdoor. And literally right here, this is just another example of how shitty backdoored the thing is. So you could just hook this, get rank and group, and return with fucking 244. You'll get access to this shit. Like, bro, these condos, bro, they gotta up their fucking game.